Click subscribe to receive notifications from the latest videos. Thank you.
Not much has gone right for the 1-8 North Carolina Tar Heels on the football field during a torturous 2017 season. Their game against Pitt on Thursday night, though, couldn't have gotten off to a better start. On the opening kickoff of the game against the Panthers at Heinz Field in Pittsburgh, the Tar Heels sent out Anthony Ratliff Williams for the return. It turned out to be a great decision. Take a look, 98-yard kickoff return TD to start Thursday night foosball pick. Twitter.com/GJPZPRBEEG, West GA Waterboy, at Sky Underwood, November 10, 2017. It was Ratliff Williams' second kickoff return for a touchdown this season. He had won against Louisville on September 9, but this one was probably a little more impressive given how he was able to break several tackles on his way to the end zone. While Ryan Switzer set quite a bar for Ratliff Williams to reach, the former Tar Heels player and current Dallas Cowboys rookie returned 7 kickoffs for scores in his career. The redshirt sophomore is off to a good start thus far. Hopefully, there are many more happy returns to come.
Thank you for watching this video. If you find this video interesting, please like and share to many friends know. Do you have any questions? Please comment below to let everyone know. And do not forget to click on the subscribe button to receive notifications from the latest videos. Goodbye and see you again.